How's it going, everybody? Crack Ass Mask here, coming back at you with episode 10 of Bioshock. One moment, please. Yes. What is my current... It is time to smell like Big Daddy. This will make me very toy. Just run away for a second so I can get into this bitch and hit that, yeah. Jim, what are you doing in there? Come on, Jim. Jim, you son of a bitch. I was just getting warmed up. Piece of shit. You good, Jim? Let's go, buddy. Yes!
We bred little ones to imprint with their traditional sperm. But this is not like putting on aftershave. You will need 3 industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be drawn to you like a bee to honey. You will have to gather 3 pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting. Just like a Big Daddy. I can only be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful stink. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand.
Why am I wasting my Big Daddy Annihilation ammo?
I know why it has to be children, but why just girls? This I cannot determine why, but I know it is so. Fontaine says, one less bathroom to build in the orphanage.
You push me too far, kid. When you're cold and stiff, I'm gonna go over to Mother Goose's house, and I'm gonna take it apart, piece by piece, and brat by brat. Consider it your legacy.
Yes. Now this is a Big Daddy. Are you ready? Now go to the little sister vent by the proving ground.
I'm gonna loot this area a little bit. Gotta get that Big Daddy too. Are your enemies trying to lock away what's rightfully yours? Don't let them keep your hard-earned goods. Get them back with the new Safecracker 2. Hacksmart wants you to get what's coming to you. Yay. Now I am more stank. Now I am Big Thick Man.
Hurry,
Come on, stupid. That was easy.
No. No.
Yes.
No.
This is good for you. They don't ever believe
Thank you.
Yeah, this is Audi 5000. Didn't think so, but I wanted to try. I am out of medkits, which is a little worrying. Why does it want to make me go back downstairs? Because it's right here. It's a couple of those. Hold on, I'm gonna go back through here and grab this money that's all over. $22 right there. Dead. I know there's more money around, especially in that Big Daddy's corpse. Honestly, I don't remember where he is, but I will find it eventually. I know, game, I'm still looting. Apparently I didn't loot all of this. Me and Big Dumb. Cool. Money. Oh, that's interesting. If you click the button that's a Big Daddy, you get potato chips, and if you click the one that's a mother, you fucking get... Yeah. Damn. My dog started going off there. Oh, back up to $500. Jeez.
You need to bring them out of hiding, and then they'll let you in the door. Go on, hit the vent with your wrench.
Mm-hmm.
Und bitte. It would mean very much to me if you will be gentle with the girls. Mein kleines Mädchen.
Oh, yes, that's a good point. There's one more Big Daddy in the level. And I need to find it.
What's the matter, Frank?
It's a paradise!
Hit him where it hurts and hit him hard. New Damage Research 2 lets you exploit your enemy's weakness even more than before. Yes. Something stuck to my finger. Get off of me. There we go. Sorry. Where the hell is the way out? This way. Daddy's over here. Little bigs. Where'd that big daddy go? God damn it, Jim. Fucking idiot. You just ran into that stupid zip wire that never got used. I'm listening for that. I can't carry. No. Rescue!
No!
Yes. I am father. I think that rewards a victory of
It is a wounded
world. Thank you.
How can I thank you?
Dealt with every little
and
sister.
And another little one with a token of our appreciation.
I never finished listening to this.
I know why it has to be chill. Bathroom to build in the orphanage. It is amazing to watch the effect of Adam on their small bodies. Their own cells replaced by the new stems the instant they are damaged. These children are practically invulnerable. It is a shame you could not do the same thing to an adult. There would be quite a market for a man you could not kill.
If I buy this, will it let me buy the third version? God damn it. Now I am very healthy.
Blues, Mary. You just need to slow down a bit on the splicing. Before you know it, you'll be as bright as rain. Remember, a smart splicer is a happy splicer.
This is a really cool part of the game.
The little ones will leave this cocktail.
Hurry!
But you must protect them.
Yay! I am Mr. Bubbles. Oh,
hurry, Mr.
God.
Angels.
Just a sprout.
Hop, hop, Mr. B. No time to waste. Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the angels dancing in the sky. Thank you. a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpoke. Hurry,
Mr.
Bubbles.
I really wound you up with that wife and child bit. Oh, me poor Moira. I'm a wee baby Patrick. Maybe one day I'll get me a real family. They play well with the suckers.
Good God. Okay.
No time to wait.
This seems like a good idea.
Hurry, Mr. B. Angel. Get away from me. Don't be a slow.
I'm, for the first time in a gajillion years, going to hack this. I don't hack, because I'm lazy. Still, though.
Time to go.
Even though they are physically freer than me, yeah, Su Chung's mental conditioning still holds them to their terrible past. For sin such as this, we can never atone.
Bubbles must protect.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpoke.
Finally done. Good God. This is not gonna be easy. Yeah, I'm gonna need these. I don't. Oh God, there's no fucking vending machines, are there? This is bad. I should have prepared.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait.
That. Auto hack that. No.
Hop, okay. Hop, Mr. Okay. B. No time to wait.
Oh, God, she is going to do that one, isn't she? Good God.
Hurry, Mr. B. Angels are waiting for our kisses.
Child, where are we going?
Mr. B, I can see the angel dancing in the sky. Time to go, Mr. B. Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B.
Watch out!
Imagine the attention of this flight.
dancing child.
How can I help?
It's a sticker!
Mr. P. Right, girl, Mr. P.
No time to waste.
Ah, be quiet.
Thank God she's done. This is not gonna end well.
Hurry, Mr. Bubbles. Don't be a slowpoke.
Make that 100% sure. Where is he at? Gun?
Hop, hop, Mr. B. No time to waste.
You can call for another at the vent, but to lose even one is a sin.
It's not my fault the turrets targeted the fucking kid. I'm sorry. God damn it. It does feel bad though. Miss.
Hurry! The harvesting will draw the attention of the splicer.
I spat him, Mr. B.
I'm not the hero.
boss!
Oh. Oh no. So my game crashed, and I spawned, and my most recent save was at the very fucking beginning of all that, which is really annoying. But silver lining, I can check some of these circuses for some armor piercing, or not armor piercing, but anti-personnel. Yeah, it's over here. I remember this.
Welcome to the okay. Circus of Value!
I don't need this stuff. I fucking wasted my time doing that.
Fill your cravings at the Circus of Value!
Okay, hold on. Maybe. Yeah. Oh, right here. Okay.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
Yeah. More electric buck always
Welcome
helps.
To the Circus of Value.
I need anti-personnel bullets. So there's two back this way. In here, yeah, yeah. So there was ones in here, and I'm just goddamn blind and didn't see them on the map. Yes! Oh, that's the wrong kind of anti-personnel now. Oh, that's right. Hip. Hip. Is it in here? Yep. Actually, you know what? I don't really need resources, so I could bring, the freeze thing, and do like a freezy, shattery thing, maybe? Hold on, I need to find my, gene bank. I think there is, but... Okay. Where is the nearest... In here. Goddamn decontamination. Bum 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 bum. I never even bought Freeze. Huh. Well, hold on. Isn't there... Well, I don't even need that anymore, so... increases wrench damage. I'm gonna just say wrench jockey. I never did find a fucking second version of Bloodlust, which I really wanted. Like a better version of it that just makes me life steal out the ass with my wrench. Or one that worked with bullets. Oh, that would be cool. Hell, maybe there is one in the game and I just missed it. I don't know. Freeze, even the toughest foe in his tracks with Winter Blast 3, the ultimate stopping power. Lubus.
I'm even seeing things that aren't there.
That's just the plasmid blues, Mary. You just need to slow down a bit on the splicing before
you want to use it. Wait, this is the level. Almost there. There we go. Now I'm going the right way.
Ignore the lies and actions of his parasite. Rapture is on the rise.
This
is
bland.
The little ones will lose their something.
Please,
but you must protect them.
Okay. Let's run this.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr.
B.
Angels don't
wait. That's it, kid. It's been a long road. You don't even remember most of it. Put you on a sub when you were just a sprout.
Well, this would have been nice to know about. Auto hack it. Child? Oh, yeah.
Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the angel dancing in the sky.
Rosie.
Hurry, Mr. B. Angels are waiting for
you. I really wound you up with that wife and child bit. Oh, me poor Moira. I me wee baby Patrick. Maybe one day I'll get me a real family. They play well with the suckers.
Hurry, Mr. B. I'm wonderful.
Dancing
on
stage.
Where is that done?
Oh. Hurry, hurry, Mr. Bubbles.
Come here and stand
on
my
spicy flying
cat.
I can
miss you. Even though they are physically free of them. Yeah.
Condition
is still a hope, but it's a bit better. Something
that's a
never a hope.
working out better than expected.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B.
I think now it's time to switch to
be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpokes.
Jim's doing work too.
Don't
He's a good guy, that Jim. Even if he does have a fucking problem.
Don't wait for slow.
God damn it.
No longer in use with Adam, they're as vulnerable as any child. If the little one falls, you can call for another at the vent. But to lose even one is a sin.
It's annoying.
Thank you. How's that? Ah,
Make him quiet!
What? Sing for me!
Hey!
Part of the game isn't super fun, if I'm being honest. Big surprise, though, it is a gigantic escort mission. Okay, well that doesn't work.
Better for the girls to be with you. Better with you than alone. Alone in the crawling darkness. Only the little ones can open these doors. You must protect them.
That might be plenty for the working scrubs and a pencil pushes, but I need more. More! I want a splice! There ain't nothing left to splice with!
Fontaine is nearby. You are reaching close now. Fontaine waits above. There will be no going back from here. Make sure you are ready to face him before moving on.
There. This is the last
you
episode.
You must use the needle of the little sister to drain Fontaine of his Adam. It is the only way to defeat him.
Like, do anything I really need? No. There's no reason for me to hold back. I really need to make sure that I got everything. So, yeah, this is 100% the last episode. Because this is the boss fight. Okay.
I remember when me and the crowd put you in that sub. You were no more than two. You were my ace in the hole. But you were also the closest thing I ever had to a son. And that's why this hurts. Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business.
Okay, saving apparently. Oh, I got rid of my fucking,
I sent you topside! I called you back, showed you what you was, what you was capable of. Even that life you thought you had, that was something I dreamed up and had tattooed inside your head. Now, if you don't call that family, I don't know what is. And now...
Get him! Damn. Fucking stick him. Little sister savior.
They offered you this city.
Seriously good at this, I beat the game in hard mode. Got another achievement.
And you refused it. And what did you do instead? What I've come to expect of you. You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance. A chance to learn. To find love. To live. And in the end, what was your reward? You never said. But I think I know. A family.
Aww. Got me all teary-eyed. Like the millionth time I've beat this game, and I still love it. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is the end of Bioshock, but fear not, I will be, after probably a pretty significant break, will record Bioshock 2. I'm excited for that, but before I do that, I'm also going to show off the museum. And there's like a couple challenges, new challenges or something to check out. I'll show that in the next episode. The bonus episode. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, this has been the Crackcast Mask. Hope you could breathe. Depending on your opinion of the video, the like and dislike buttons are down below. If you want to see more from me, you can of course subscribe. And remember, liking, disliking, and leaving a comment all gives you a chance to tell me what you think of the video and helps get my videos recommended. So why don't you do a brother a favor? Anyways, guys, I will see you next time. Damn, this was fun. I'm gonna let the credits roll. that's it.